What up? All right. We got Tolkien's Best Moments Part 2. Tolkien.
Yeah.
Thought it was Tolkien.
Yes, yeah. I read in the comments that they said they changed his name like late.
Yeah.
Okay.
They know what they was doing.
Yeah, they definitely did. Okay. And it's, I mean, that's a good name. It's a good change. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Still kind of sounds the same. Yeah. All right, man. Tolkien. Let's go, man.
Well, here it is, our home to be.
Oh, well, it's beautiful. Hi, welcome to the neighborhood.
Well, thank you, young man. We're the Smiths.
Ah, a local boy. You shall be our new playmate. I'm Frederick. This is my sister Lisa and my brother Daniel.
I'm Tolkien.
Our daddy is a very famous actor. What does your daddy do?
He's a lawyer, I think.
Oh, quaint. Kids, why don't you go play with little Tolkien while your mother and I check out the town?
Very well. Come, local boy. Show us how to play your mountain games.
All right.
If we could just get you to sign right here.
Welcome to the team, Tolkien.
Kenny, Tolkien just signed with us.
From now on, we are an entertainment team, Tolkien. You just do all the singing, all the performing, and all the entertaining, and leave the rest to us.
There she is!
Oh my god, Tolkien, are you stoked?
Aw, that's awesome, Tolkien. I'm happy for you. Why? Why are you happy for me? Dude, I'm being seriously. You guys will be really cute together. What are you gonna say to her? Nothing. Oh, Tolkien's shy. Oh my god, that is adorable.
And this is the room where my mom and dad keep their original Van Gogh painting.
Yes, yes, we have one of those too. In fact, we have 7 of them, I believe.
You do? God, that's great.
Why?
I'm just so happy you guys moved into town. You see, I used to be the only rich kid. All the other families here are kind of low to middle income.
Why? What happened to all their money?
Well, they never really had any money.
Well, then why don't their daddies just act in a movie?
Well, I think that they...
Sometimes children must be very firm with their daddies.
Indeed.
Here to sing for our 16 lucky finalists, the winner of the Colorado Child Star Contest, Tolkien Black.
You'll never find as long as you live someone who loves you tender like I do.
Wow, he's really great. We should get him to sing at Tommy's Bar Mitzvah.
Tolkien. So where were the Targaryens at this time? Well, they were across the sea. We all talked about how they were also trying to take the throne.
Go ahead, dude.
So we've got the Greeks, the Romans, the Starks, Lannisters, Baratheons.
Will you shut the hell up?
Targaryens are headed for a big blowout right in season 2. Now, what I really wanted to get into today
is
what's
going on in the north. You want me to pass her a jelly bean? No.
Because that's just a whole other mess.
No.
Tolkien, is there a problem?
Like, when Daddy doesn't want to act in a movie because he thinks the script is bad.
So we must plead with him. Please, Daddy, please. It's $20 million, Daddy.
Please, Daddy, please.
$20 million is still $12 million after taxes, Daddy.
I want a llama, Daddy. Please,
I take the picture, Daddy.
Daddy, take
Daddy,
a movie,
please.
Daddy.
And so Daddy does the picture. That's great.
$20 million, great.
He's just a little kid, Mr. Garrison. He's got boneritis. Right, guys?
Everyone pay attention. Now, what I really want to get into today is what was going on in the north. Because that shows a whole other mess that's pretty hard to keep straight, isn't it? The Night's Watch...
Oh, you're interested in hiring our client? We represent Tolkien. Give us a call. We'll work out a deal.
I get on myself, baby. But I'm the one who loves you. And there's no one else. No one else.
Just between us girls, nothing gets my badge wetter than a black man singing.
Mr. Garrison, oh my god!
You're gonna miss me, my love.
Tolkien, hey, wait up. I just wanted to say, I get it now. You know, after that little person talked at that assembly the other day, I understand how you feel about somebody saying the N-word.
So, black people are midgets.
God damn it!
Excuse me, over here, please.
Oh, hey, cool.
Coach wants you to take these to the boys' locker room.
Oh, he does? Okay.
Oh, my God. This thing is a car.
Hello? Ah! Ah! Oh, gosh, I'm so sorry.
Where is everybody? What's going on?
Coach wanted me to. I'm sorry. You were awesome, Token. Yes. We knew you could do it. $200, Token. That's great.
And 10% of 200 is $20.
Here you go.
Oh, whoa. Sweet. This is just the beginning. I bet we start to see all kinds of offers coming in for Token now.
Hey, Token. What's up, bro?
Nothing.
Nothing. Me neither. Nothing's going on. Sucks. Everything good with you?
Yeah.
Sweet. Hey, Jimmy, what are you doing?
I'm just getting ready.
Yeah, I'm just hanging out with Token. Did you know if it wasn't for African Americans, we wouldn't have rock and roll? So cool that we have a black president. About time.
Hey, in here!
You think the janitors are still here?
Don't worry, it's gonna be okay. We've got water, and maybe somebody even left some food laying around. Come on.
Look, somebody left a deli platter. And board games.
Life and dictionary. Grape soda. Oh.
Hey there, my man. That was a great performance.
Thanks.
Don Heisman, Creative Arts Agency in Los Angeles. I think you've got real promise. How'd you like to sign with CAA?
Are you serious?
Excuse me, Token already has representation. You may have heard of Super Awesome Talent Agency?
No.
Token, these are Oprah's newly adopted children, Dominique and Zizi.
Hello.
Hi.
Cheerio. Ah, and these are Puff Daddy's kids. P. Diddy Mini, P. Poofy Bite Size, and Puff a Diddy Diddy Puff Pun Size.
Wow, my plan to get rich people here sure did work. Hey, I got a great idea. Let's all pack some lunches and go sledding.
Oh no, we're going shopping.
Shopping! Yes, come, Token. We're all going to head down to the mall and buy some of the stores.
Oh. All right, then.
Well, that was sure an interesting night.
It sure was.
Hey, thanks a lot for making me feel safe in there. That could have been really scary.
Yeah. Now that it's over, I guess it was kind of fun.
Yeah, it kind of was. Maybe... I don't know. Maybe we should get some lunch tomorrow.
Look, Token, there's some shows in L.A. we want to book you on right away. If you come out to my limo, we can talk everything through.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Token, you signed with us.
Oh, come on, guys. You have to see what a huge opportunity this is for me.
Well, they're not so great. They probably don't even have a fountain in their lobby.
Actually, our fountain is 2 stories tall. Come on, Token. We have a lot to talk about.
Mister, you can't do this to us.
Sorry, kids. Nature of the business, you know? Do you like steak, Token? I know a great place for you, Buck.
Oh my God, so cute. I'd like that.
Cool. Well, thanks again.
This nigga Cartman.
Matchmaker. Oh my God.
We did it, Eric. We found him each other's ray of sunshine.
Is he doing it again?
He's doing it again.
Dude, what are you doing after school, Token? You wanna hang out? I have band practice.
God, you are so cool. All right, bro. I'll catch you at recess. Fist bump. Fist bump, bro.
This has gone far enough! How can we make people see the difference between being sensitive to obesity and letting fat people walk all over us?
Yeah, what we need is something to raise awareness.
Yeah, we gotta raise people's awareness!
Something like a documentary. You know, follow Cartman around with a video camera and then get all his bullshit on television.
Yeah, a documentary?
At least then we'd be voicing our concerns. I mean, if you think about it, we should feel some shame for complaining about it and not doing anything.
Yeah, I guess you're kind of right.
I think we all learned it's best to leave talent to the talented people.
Can I christen your plates, folks?
Token?
Oh, hey guys. What are you doing here?
Token, you're waiting tables?
Yeah, well, it turns out an agency really doesn't do anything for you. I'm trying to work my way back home.
Oh man, that's too bad, Token. Hey, could you bring us some more bread, huh? Oh, and some more olive oil. Chop, chop.
My God, run!
Token! No! Token, we had nothing to do with it! I know you're pissed off, Token, but be reasonable!
Fuck you, Brad Pitt!
I see the questions in your eyes. I know what's weighing on your mind. You can be sure.
You
don't regret those happy tears. Hey, tell you what. If you want to follow Cartman around and get video of him, I'll pay to make it into a documentary and get it on the air.
Really? Thanks, dude. I'm gonna go get a video camera.
Hey, Token. If you're gonna have Kyle video that stuff for you, you should probably tell him the truth.
He doesn't need to know the truth. Kyle will get what he wants, and so will I.
Fuck. Let's take it.
Shit. Gotta see that episode, man.
Hey, Token. How you doing?
I'm good.
That's awesome. I'm so stoked that we're best friends. Fist bump. Fist bump.
Hey, Token.
Hey, Nicole.
Can I talk to you for a sec?
Sure. What's up?
Listen, I don't think this is gonna work out.
Oh.
I'm so sorry. It's just, I don't believe we're really on the same page, you know?
Okay.
I think you're really great. We just...
I think you're really great.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm sorry too. I'll see you around.
Okay.
What are you doing here, boy?
They talk.
You talked. I understood you. I must be becoming a lion.
You're not becoming a lion. The only way you can do that is to see Aslan.
Who's Aslan?
Very well. Walk this way.
Narnia. This nigga. Is Aslan there?
What have you done?
I've helped you make a documentary, Kyle.
When we said documentary, I thought we meant 60 minutes, not Honey Boo Boo.
Kyle, I'm trying to make compelling television.
You got Randy Newman to do the theme song. You're not trying that hard. Token, you're a good kid. How can you sit there and collect money on a show that's about a fat child killing himself? Where's your sense of shame?
Ah, my wife, Token! Token, that's my wife!
Okay, really?
No, Token! Stop eating my daughter! No!
What happened? Just didn't work out?
Yeah, I guess.
So, you guys are totally broken up then? It's done?
Yeah.
So then, she's gonna be seeing other people? She's sort of available?
Yeah, we're through.
So, theoretically, if someone was to step in, it would be okay?
I'm sorry, Kyle. I like girls.
Huh? Dude, what the fuck?
Is this the boy who's been living in our realm?
Yes.
Are you Aslan?
I am.
Well, I'm Token.
So, you want to live with the lions, do you?
Yes. Great Aslan. I don't fit in anywhere else. I can remember exactly where I was the first time I saw Honey Boo Boo. I couldn't believe what I was seeing. A shameful, fat family eating white trash food to their deaths. And then I saw what network it was on. The Learning Channel.
It's a Learning Channel.
If they can feel okay about that, why can't I?
Yeah.
And what makes you think you'd fit in with us?
Well, I don't know.
Do you like jokes?
What?
Jokes! You know, funny, ha-ha! Us lions love jokes!
I like jokes a lot.
Okay, Token, come on in, please.
Oh boy, here we go.
Token, I've been talking with Eric, and he's really upset that you two aren't getting along. You have some things you want to say, Eric?
Token, I wasn't on that jury, okay?
What jury?
This grudge that you're holding against an entire group of people should be directed at just a few, and not at me.
Okay, Token, what are your feelings about that?
I don't know what to say.
I wrote a poem. Is it okay if I read my poem?
What's going on?
Token! Hey!
Hi.
Token, I'm so sorry. I thought you were only with me because I'm black.
I'm sorry, too. I wouldn't even talk to you at first because you were black.
Do you think we could?
You still want to?
Then there may be hope in you yet, young apprentice lion. Very well, we will let you stay if you can pull this thorn from my paw. Go on, try it. Pull my thorn. Come on, pull my thorn.
So can I stay?
You may. But being a lion may be harder than you think.
Maybe we can give it another try?
There's still people who look at us funny and think we're supposed to be together.
Let them look. I don't care.
I don't care either.
I just think you're a great person. The color of your skin doesn't matter.
Yay!
Oh my god, so cute.
It's called I Was Not the Bullet. I was not the bullet. I was not the gun. I was not the juror that set the shooter free. I was not the trigger. I was not the hate. Nor was I the judge. But still, you judge me? I was not the black family mourning for the death.
Ooh, somebody shot our children. Lord, what we do now?
I was not the verdict.
This isn't a poem. It doesn't even rhyme.
It's going to rhyme, Token. Just hold on.
Aslan.
Yes? What is it, young lion apprentice?
I think I'm gonna go home now.
Home? But I thought your friends made fun of you at home.
When the bar gets lowered, Token, we all pay the price. What if Honey Boo Boo was a little black girl, being fattened up by her mom and talking about grits and hominy?
But she's not black, Kyle. She's white. The bar is determined by society, Kyle. And it's not something that can just be raised up. Not by us, or anyone else. They do, but I guess I learned something today. You see, even though kids at South Park make fun of me, I still like hanging around them more than snobby rich kids or lions. Even though I may be different from them, I still like my old friends best.
I was not the shooter, I was not the gun. So Token, you should be cool while we're all here at SKU.
Can I go back to class now?
Eric, do you feel better about all this?
Yeah, I do. I think we really had a breakthrough here.
Okay, thanks, Token.
It's gonna be okay. I think we're all safe now.
But before you go, perhaps you would like a stick of gum?
That was ridiculous.
No, thanks.
Go on, it's spearmint!
No, because there's a spring in there, and if I pull the gum out, it's gonna hurt my finger.
Oh, so you don't want any gum then? Are you sure? Go on, try it!
Ow. Jesus, mine suck.
Let me hear you say, I don't blame the white people. No. All right, that's enough.
You think I should feel bad for you because of the Trayvon Martin verdict?
Token.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
What the hell is wrong with you? Why are you all sitting here listening to this?
Look out, here it comes. Get down, everybody. Get down now.
Hey, Token.
Hey, guys.
Dude, we're going to play football. You want to play?
You mean? You want me around?
Sure, dude. You're a friend.
Yeah, I know. But you guys always rip on me for being rich.
Dude, just because we rip on you for being rich doesn't mean we don't like you. Yeah, we're guys, dude. We find something about all our friends to rip on. We make fun of you for being rich just like we make fun of Butters for being wimpy.
They sure do.
Yeah, like we rip on Kyle for being a Jew.
Right.
That's right, huh?
And Stan for being in love with Wendy.
Yeah, I get it for that.
Hey, Token.
Oh, shit.
What's up, bro?
Oh, shit.
How's it going, dude?
Oh,
I know how
shit.
It feels now.
This is where you came from.
You made everyone think I'm a fucking patient zero.
Dude, I'm saying I'm sorry.
So what?
Uh-oh. Sound like you're still angry, Token.
Fuck you.
All right, Token, come on. This is ridiculous. I know you totally want to kick my ass right now. You'd like to walk right up and punch me in the face, but what's that going to solve? I've got a way better idea.
And Cartman for being fat.
Uh-huh.
And Cartman for being stupid.
Yeah.
And Cartman for having a whore for a mom.
Hey.
And Cartman for being sick as a gaspole.
Hey, you gave me an 80.
You're right, guys. From now on, I'm fine with being made fun of for being rich.
Oh, but we're not going to rip on you for being rich anymore.
You're not?
No, dude. Because since you got your feelings so hurt for being ripped on, now we think you're a pussy.
Yeah, so now you're a pussy.
Pussaholic. Come on, Miss Token. We're going to play football, you puss.
Pussy.
Yeah, what a puss.
Yeah, I got a pussy.
Wait, I like being ripped on for being rich better.
Fist bump.
God damn it.
Come on, dude. Fist bump. Bump that shit, bro. Be the bigger person. He was on my ground. You all saw that, right? Everything inside the red line is mine. Inside the red line is... That's my ground. He was on it.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay.
Oh, man.
The Trayvon Martin.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely saw a lot of what that led up to.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
He had the Smiths in there.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, Smith, Will Smith's kids. Had Oprah's kids. Yeah, and Diddy's P. Diddy's kids. All the rich black kids. Oprah ain't got no kids, though. Who the fuck were they? I don't know if P. Diddy had no kids.
Oh, man. Yeah, man.
Jesus.
Oh, man. Carmen and Toka's relationship, man.
Carmen tried to hook him up, though.
One, man. Yeah, it is.
Tried to get him set up with the only other black girl in school.
Other than the hate that you saw, he had a, you know, relentless, you know, he was relentless at trying to be his friend. You know?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
He's
a dangerous friend, though. Carmen is a dangerous friend.
I could tell Tobin kind of knew that.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah. Man. Okay. Yeah. Token, not Token. Not the Token black kid. No, even though he is the Token black kid.
The black kid in South Park.
Yeah, his name is Token. I think they said he was named Token after, like, Lord of the Rings or something.
Oh, okay. It's clever.
Token.